Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Chromosomal Basis of Inheritance, and in that we are studying topic Karyotype. Now karyotype is the arrangement of chromosomes. Let's study and find out about it little bit today. Karyotyping. Now karyotyping is nothing but systematic arrangement of chromosomes depending upon their shape and size. Whenever the systematic arrangement of chromosomes is done, it helps especially during pedigree analysis, during genetic study, or during chromosome deletion and mutation. Karyotyping. Now karyotyping plays a very crucial role whenever pedigree chart is studied. Now pedigree chart is nothing but just to see that if there is any disease that runs in your family, especially during genetic counseling, just to find out that certain hereditary diseases which run in your family, are there any chances that it could be passed down to you? So karyotyping is done at that point. Now, it is nothing but systematic arrangement of chromosomes depending upon their shape and size. And once that's done, to continue doing that, there are certain steps that need to be followed. Firstly, WBC or white blood cells are separated from blood because they won't be required in karyotyping. Next, mitotic division is arrested at metaphase, since continuously dividing cells cannot be done for karyotyping, or karyotyping would be stopped or hindered due to presence of them. Now the required cells are then fixed and stained using different chromosomal stains that are available, and this chromosomal stains stain the certain regions of chromosomes. Once that's done, it is observed under electron microscope, and then lastly, if required, photograph is made of them for future references. So students, in this part of the chapter, what we did study was how karyotyping is done. I hope you are very clear with this concept. Thank you.